So dear students, so last video up to 24 number formula given. Next we consider the remaining formula of integral calculus. So without formula integration is very difficult. So first we consider some formula. Number one, this is number one, integration fx to the power n f dash x dx. This is equal to fx to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Number 2, integration f dash x by root over fx dx. This is equal to 2 times of root over fx plus c. Number 3, integration f dash x by fx dx. This is equal to log modulus of fx plus c. We get these are the formula. So the formula is that if we differentiate fx, we get f dash x. If differentiate of this given here, then answer is n plus 1 by n plus 1. Fx to the power n plus 1, n plus 1. And if differentiation of denominator under root, this one given in numerator. If we differentiate fx, we get f dash x. If differentiation of denominator given in numerator, then under root, then 2 times of root over fx plus c. And differentiation of denominator given in numerator, log of denominator we get. So, number 4, 4 number formula, integration dx by x square plus a square. This is equal to 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. We get this one. And number 5, integration dx by x square minus a square. This is 1 by twice a log modulus of x minus a by x plus a plus c. Number 6, integration dx by a square minus x square. This is equal to 1 by twice a log a plus x by a minus x plus c. So these are the formula. Now same formula, if we write in place of a, if we write 1. If we write 1, then what we get? Same formula we can write in this way. Dx by x square plus 1. 1 square means 1. Then 1 by 1, x by 1, we get tan inverse x plus c. If we putting a equal to 1. Number 6, number 8, we get integration. If we putting here also 1, dx by x square minus 1. Then a 1, here 1, here 1, then 1 by 2 log modulus of x minus 1 by x plus 1 plus c. We get this one. And number 9 we get integration. If we put in here also 1, a equal to 1, and this is 1, here 1, 1, we get another formula, dx by 1 minus x square equal to 1 by 2 log 1 plus x by 1 minus x plus c. So if we by heart this 3 formula, then this 3 will be free. So this 3 will be free. From this, just putting a equal to 1, a equal to 1, we get this. So that means get buy 1, get 1 free. Just like this. If we by heart this 3, then we get this 3 ultimately free. From this we can easily write. Number 10, integration integration dx by root over a square plus x square plus a square, x square plus a square. This is equal to log modulus of x plus root over x square plus a square plus c. Number 11, integration dx by root over x square minus a square equal to log x plus root over x square minus a square plus c we get. Number 12, integration dx by root over a square minus x square, this equal to sine inverse x by a plus c. So these are the formula. Number 13, integration root over x square plus a square dx, this equal to x by 2 root over x square plus a square plus a square by 2 log modulus of x plus x square plus a square plus c. We get this one. So number 14, root over x square minus a square dx, this equal to x by 2 root over x square minus a square minus a square by 2 log modulus of x plus root over x square plus a square plus c. And number 15, integration root over a square minus x square dx equal to x by 2 root over a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a plus c. So sometimes some students dislike this three formula and they will forget this formula. How to write this formula? So it has a technique. Now what is the technique? So in this three formula, first you have to see root over x square plus a square, root over x square minus a square, a square minus x square. Then first term is same, x by 2 root over direct of this. X by 2 root over direct of this. This is x by 2 root over direct of this. But this is our problem. So if this is first terms, all of these are same, x by 2, and this one directly putting, this is directly putting, and this one or me, and right hand side, that second term also, a square by 2, a square by 2, a square by 2. But this is our problem. If this is root over x square plus a square, we know this formula, root over x square plus a square, this formula directly putting this region, log of this, putting here. And root over x square minus a square, here, putting this result directly, and a square first, x square second, then putting this result directly. So we can easily by heart this 3 x by 2 root over this, x by 2 root over this, x by 2 root over this, and a square by 2, a square by 2, a square by 2, and this result means root over x square plus a square, this result directly putting here, and x square minus x square, this result directly putting here. And the last one, a square minus x square, this region putting directly here. So these are the formula. Without technique, formula is difficult. So by using technique, we can easily violate the formula. Next we consider, so number 16, we know bypass formula. So this is integration e to the power ax, e to the power ax cos bx dx, this equal to e to the power ax by a square plus b square, this is a cos bx plus b sine bx, this one plus c. Or we can write e to the power ax by root over a square plus b square, this is cos bx minus tan inverse b by a plus c. So we get this. So this one formula. And number 17, integration e to the power ax sine bx dx, this equal to root of e to the power ax by a square plus b square. This is a sine bx minus b cos bx plus c. This equal to, or we can write e to the power ax by root over a square plus b square. This is sine bx minus tan inverse b by a plus c. So we get, this is another formula. So it has a technique. So this formula is difficult to by heart. So no problem. This is e to the power ax cos bx. By using bypass formula we can easily write this, but this will be wrong. So e to the power ax by a square plus b square, and here also e to the power ax sin bx, e to the power ax by a square plus b square. Now here cos is first, so here also cos first, a cos b sin. So here sin is first, so a sin minus b cos. This is minus, just you have to remember, first formula is plus and this is minus, and root over this is cos, we taking cos outside, bx minus tan inverse b by a, and root over this is sin, we write sin bx minus tan inverse b by a. So we can easily by heart. So without writing this is not possible to by heart. Next formula I consider number 18, integration fx into gx. This is called bypass formula. Sometimes we write u into v. So this is fx integration gx dx minus integration ddx of fx integration gx dx into dx. This is called bypass formula. Sometimes we write u into v, u integration v dx. So I have written this is gx fx gx. Number 19, integration e to the power x fx plus f dash x dx. This equal to e to the power x fx plus c. So these are the formula. So dear students, just you have to by heart. By using technique, without technique, this is not possible to by heart. And you have to write several times. If you are writing several times, ultimately you can easily by heart. So, without formula, integral calculus is very difficult. With formula, these are very easy. So, just you have to by heart. Thanks.